Hey, welcome to today's vlog. I'm Okerosi Davis. So today I'll be talking more on marketing, more on ranking and optimization. And the book that I've been checking out, rather I've been checking the author per se, is The Art of SEO. SEO, if you've been in marketing, I guess you understand what is SEO. For those who don't understand what SEO is, search engine optimization. That's what Google does. That's what Facebook does. So The Art of SEO was written by three authors, let's say. But then it has been several editions have been written, and one of the authors that I've been checking out is Stefan Spencer. Stefan Spencer is a very interesting guy in terms of SEO. He's an expert. He's an author of several books, other books, apart from The Art of SEO, which he co-authored. So in this book, there are so many takeaways from him, from the other authors, like the CEO for Moz, which is more of a ranking tool. So he says that you need to master your keywords. You need to master the keyword that you can rank best for. In that is, because most of websites, I'm very disappointed in the sense that most of our local websites don't do well in terms of loading, in terms of the loading speed. That is, detect more than says that the average speed that at this modern age a website should take to load is 3 to 5 seconds. Can imagine, then other website take almost 60 seconds, 30 seconds. That's very high and that's very disappointing. So we need to check on one, the loading speed, and that is backed up by good keywords, enough content that revolve around your brand, that revolve around your industry, that is related industry, to rank high. Because the era of trying to trick the algorithm for Google is long gone. Because welcome to the artificial intelligence era, machine learning, where the system that is the algorithm that Google uses is very smart and can be able to smell a fraud or a spam or a trick in seconds. So to rank higher in websites, as I've said, one, let your speed, your loading speed be good or be like the best. There's so many tools that can be used to help in that. Yeah, check them on, search for them on Google, you'll find them. So many tools, even Google itself has its own speed, loading speed test, or rather to help you in determining what is slowing down your website loading speed. And then Imagel talks about websites in terms of getting the identity of, or rather identifying the main keyword that people are searching for. Because in this era, most people search in terms of question, like how to do something, And then this case, he advises us to answer content or write content in terms of a question and answer format, because that's where you find most of the content. In even if most of the content, if you go these days, they are written in terms of 10 things to do with marketing, 10 books every entrepreneur should read, 7 takeaways on maybe digital marketing, 7 takeaways, 10 takeaways. So they're written in terms of a list, in terms of an ordered list, that is. Because you find like, okay, 5 ways on how to boil an egg, something like that. So to rank higher, you need to have your content written in the form of answering questions, and in the form of they must, of course, they must be very comprehensive content, well researched, because sloppy content will not rank. As I've told you, that machine learning and artificial intelligence, for their algorithm, the Google algorithm, are very smart. So if you have to take away 2 things from this video: 1, check on your loading speed for any of your website, and it doesn't matter if it's your personal website or your business website. And I think every business, every person should have a website, personal website for your brand and your business and everything. And then 2, you must master the keywords, master the keywords for your business, because those are the keywords that people search for, and those are the keywords that you rank for. There is a more advanced details on bidding on keywords in Google. And then the 3rd takeaway should be that you can learn and get the best keywords from the social platforms, because there are also search engines. I guess most people don't know that, but there are search engines, because if you go on Facebook, you are looking for something, you type in on the search bar, then you click enter and wait for the results. So if you can be able to gather as many keywords and optimal keywords, like the best keywords, then use them to incorporate in your content, then you have a chance of ranking. Now, modern era, I guess almost maybe in my country, maybe Kenya, most websites have not let alone optimized for search, they have not even maybe thought of voice, because voice is here and it's going to revolutionize the way people search. People will not be typing, people will be listening and talking to devices. Siri by Apple, Alexa by Amazon, Cortana by Microsoft, Google Home by Google, the list goes on and on. Those are home devices that people talk to, and then they ask queries, they listen to maybe music, they listen to content. So it's high time that we get our websites optimized for voice as well, because that's already changing the search engine, or rather the optimizing strategies for content and ranking in the search engines. Now it goes back to the keywords, because and branding, because if people will be talking to devices, they will need to know your brand. And if they are considering, maybe for instance, somebody wants to buy a new phone. For those people who have an iPhone, could be like, Siri, what is the price for iPhone 11 Pro from Amazon? So the keyword there for Apple is basically the iPhone 11 Pro. Of course, we have so many iPhones. We have iPhone 7, iPhone 10 or X. now the latest version is iPhone 11 Pro. So basically, the device will recommend, or rather, the result that the device will speak will be specifically meant for that keyword of iPhone 11 Pro. You need to think about that. That's why branding or a brand is going to be very important. Very important. So it rank well in your website, in your content. One, you must know. Or lastly, you must know, if you want to take away only one thing, get the keywords right. Because from day one, those are the things that most of or every website will rank for. And if the keywords are right, you incorporate with the best content, then you have a chance of ranking. More of our advanced tips on maybe links, headers or titles, those are in the books. If you can get a copy for yourself or listen to Stephanie Spencer and the other co-authors, you're good to go. There's no excuse. Hope that's helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You find the content helpful. Follow me on LinkedIn, Azokerosi Davis, on Instagram, Azokerosi Davis, Facebook, Azokerosi, Okerosi, and TikTok, Azokerosi. Ask any question on marketing. I'm glad that I can help where I can. See you soon.